Hey ladies, it's Chrissy. Just thought I'd come in and make a different type of video. This video is basically a more relaxed and kind of like a about me video. Not too long, just a few things about myself that you ladies may not know. So before we talk about anything else, let's get started. I do have everything written down on a paper, so if you see me looking down, I do apologize. My memory is not all that great, so I will be looking down throughout the video to kind of glance back and see what I have on my paper here. First things first, you guys know me as Chrissy. My first name is actually Crystal. The name Chrissy was given to me by my grandmother at a very young age, and I hated it. I hated that name. I felt old when people called me Chrissy, but as I've gotten older, I've learned to embrace it, and actually I love it better than Crystal. So that's where Chrissy comes from. I am 34 years old. Yes, I'll actually be 35 in December. I'm a Sagittarius, so hello to all the fellow Sagges out there. I'm married, been married 7 years. Maybe not that many years to some of you guys out there that have been married longer, but 7 long years. Me and my husband have actually been together for 11 years and married 7. We do have 5 children, 4 girls. Yes, 4 girls and 1 boy. 4 of my children are my husband's from prior relationships, but as I stated, we're 1, so we have 5 children. All teenagers, by the way, 13, and our oldest will be 18 next month. So they're all pretty much moving out of the way. Hobbies. I enjoy YouTube. I love YouTube. I can sit on YouTube for hours and just look at different kind of videos. All different kind. Lock videos, vegan videos, hobby, just do DIYs, cooking, whatever it is. I love YouTube. I can sit on it for hours and just learn and watch different things from different people. It's definitely an amazing outlet. And that's that. I also love reading. I love reading all types of different books. I don't have any particular genre of books that I like. I'm definitely an avid reader, so I like to read a lot of different things. I love music. I can sit and listen to music all day. Music definitely heals the soul. And I actually love working out. I was really a workout fanatic a couple years ago, and then I decided to take a break because, I don't know, you know how we get in the routine and we want change, so... along with that change, though, I actually gained a few of my pounds back. So I'm back on the workout kick. And this time it's a lifestyle. So it's not going to be a start and stop type of thing. It's a lifestyle. So I do plan on continuing to keep this up. Okay, about my locks, in case many of you don't know, I am approaching 5 months. My establishment was on March 22nd and 23rd. It took 29 hours. 29 long hours. No, 29 hours to establish my locks. My loctician, Anise, is amazing, and the time flew by. It really didn't even seem like we were there that long. We talked and laughed about so many different things. We watched YouTube, Netflix. We caught up on a few series that we were falling behind on, so... Like I said, she's amazing. I love her, and it didn't seem like I was there that long at all. Lock count. I have 500 or more locks, and I say or more because we kept a pretty good tally of how many locks we were establishing according to each row, but a couple times we did actually get caught up in our conversation and lost count. So for sure, I know I have 500 locks. It could definitely be more. But I know at least there are 500 in my head. One day I will take the time in. My daughter will take the time and we will actually count them. So as of now, I just go with 500 because that's a definite number for sure. A few interesting facts about me. I cannot do makeup to save my life. And I don't know. I see a lot of people who are really good at makeup. And I've tried. I'm not a makeup person. I always look like a clown, so I find that really interesting because my 13-year-old daughter can do makeup really well. It's where she looks on YouTube and she can follow directions and she's good. But me, I'm horrible. I cannot do makeup. So that's an interesting fact. Another interesting fact about myself is I'm vegan. I've been vegan now since February. Well, since March. I went pescatarian in February, and I slowly weaned out fish. And then I decided to just go fully vegan in March. And so I've been meatless since March, and it's an amazing journey. That along with my hair journey, I definitely, those are my two things that I take and I embrace. I've noticed a lot of changes since giving up meat, and I won't go into the whole vegan rant because you guys may or may not want to hear that, but my energy levels, my skin, my hair, my nails, everything has just been flourishing since letting go of meat, and I love this journey. I don't see myself going back at all. And so that's about it. Like I said, I just wanted to come in and let you ladies know a little bit more about me. I live in the Dallas, Texas area. So if you ladies are ever in the area, feel free to connect with me on YouTube. Send me a message or whatnot. I'm not on any other social media. I used to be on Instagram and a lot of other things, but I actually am taking a break other than YouTube. I mean, it's the same thing, I know, but I'm taking a break from those outlets and trying to just focus more on myself, and that's one of the things I decided to let go for at least a year, so we'll see. I may decide to get back on, but as for now, YouTube is the only way that you can actually follow my journey on. So I love you guys to definitely comment if you have any questions, like and subscribe if you haven't already done so, and I'd like to know a little bit more about you guys as well. So feel free to make a video in response to mine and just give me a little bit more information about you. Other than that, I'm going to leave. This video is approaching 7 minutes, and I did want to make it really short. Until my next video, you ladies have a wonderful weekend. And peace.